Good morning. It's my privilege to be here. In fact, the ambassador was to be present here, and because of some engagement, I had been asked to come over here. And it's really an interesting topic, and a topic which is relevant to us, in fact. If you make a survey, you will find almost out of the 100% women who are involved in the research work, maybe 80% are involved only in the biosciences normally. There may be a reason behind it, which we may have to find out. There must be more attraction from the women's side to the physical sciences and research related to that. That would be one of the important issues that we may have to ponder upon and decide over. Of course, the condition today is different from what it used to be 20 years ago in India. The number of the results from the schools and from the educational institutions, as far as the women are concerned, they are excelling better than the male. That is a fact which no one can deny. You take the higher secondary schools, the students who come out with flying colors in the top ranks are mostly female, not the male. But when they choose the career, they always prefer to take biosciences rather than the physical sciences. That is one of the facts which we have to accept. If you take IIT, there are men who are very much interested in IIT, but the girls, they have less interest. That is a fact. And they always look for maybe an MBBS degree or otherwise research related to biosciences. That could be a topic which we can discuss more into this. I think someone can show light on that. I welcome all of you to this conference on the behalf of the Embassy of India. And I want to wish you a good stay over here. Thank you very much.